everyone and welcome to another IPL Super Sunday and you are watching the IPL show. As it is IPL Sunday, so we will be having two clashes tonight. Although Hyderabad have already qualified and Chennai are still looking forward to booking a berth in the playoffs. Team Chennai is coming off from defeat in their previous clash, which was against Rajasthan. It wasn't like Chennai didn't perform, but yeah, Rajasthan team played better than Chennai in order to keep their hopes alive for the playoffs. It will be interesting to see how Mahendra Singh Dhoni has planned and strategized for tonight's game. Well, let's move forward to our next clash, which is between Rajasthan and Mumbai. The clash between Mumbai and Rajasthan will be one of the most intriguing clashes of IPL 2018, as both the teams have struggled initially and now they are fighting to book a berth in the playoffs. After winning three consecutive wins, and one of which was with a huge margin, Team Mumbai have managed to improve their net run rate. And the team is currently riding high on confidence, but even Rajasthan's performance have improved in the previous few clashes. The way Josh Butler played in the previous match, which was against Chennai, was outstanding. He scored an unbeaten 95 runs and helped the team to win a do-and-die match against Chennai, where the fight for third and fourth positions are very tough. Now let's see which team will be successful with their plans and strategies. Well, that's all for the day. You enjoy your IPL Sunday and keep watching the space for more IPL-related videos. And yeah, don't forget to wish your mom a happy Mother's Day.